Here's how you can make sweetened condensed milk.
You can honestly eat this on its own. It's popular in a lot of Pakistani desserts, a key component in kulfi, and it's just two ingredients.
In a saucepan, add 3 cups of whole milk and 1 cup of sugar. That's it. Just put this on low to medium heat and continuously stir until it gets to around this thickness. Pour it into a clean container and keep it in the fridge to get even thicker. Give it a try.